Today I'm gonna show you how to set up face with Serato DJ Pro via HID. This upgrade allows you to put away your RCA cables and connect face directly via USB to your laptop, offering a more stable and accurate communication between face and Serato DJ Pro. This upgrade is available to all face users, so if you already have one, keep on watching this video. If you don't own face yet, you can get it now on our online store at mwm-store.com or at your favorite local DJ shop. To use your face with Serato DJ Pro via HID, make sure your face is up to date to firmware 6 or higher, as well as Serato DJ Pro from version 2.5 or higher. Note that you still need to use a DVS-enabled interface. To see if a face update is available, simply open and log in to Face Manager. To set up your face with Serato DJ Pro via HID, start by connecting your receiver to your laptop via USB. Then, open Serato DJ Pro. You'll notice that face is now directly detected. From now on, it is recognized as an official Serato accessory. From the moment it's detected, a new deck mode appears. It is the dedicated mode to use face via HID. Once you've selected wireless, you're ready to go. You can now enjoy the new upgrade. Place your remotes on top of your records, and as usual, wait a few seconds until the LEDs are completely filled up. It means that your remotes are properly calibrated. You can also run a manual calibration via Face Manager to ensure your remotes are spinning exactly at the right speed. To do so, check out Face Manager settings. Thanks to a powerful HID protocol, Face is now fully integrated with Serato DJ Pro, offering an even more accurate, reliable, and most importantly, direct connection without RCAs. You will also notice some new features synchronized between Face and Serato DJ Pro. For example, the level of your remote's battery is now displayed directly on Serato DJ Pro, allowing you to access all the info you need while mixing, just at a simple glance. Also, Serato DJ Pro will automatically switch to internal mode in case your remotes run out of battery in the middle of your set, to ensure the continuity of your performance in any situation. Other new features you may spot are related to the LED of your remotes. For example, from now on, when you load a track, the remote indicates that by slowly flashing, just like this. In addition, if you have activated the track end warning in Serato DJ Pro settings, the remote's LED will also flash quickly when the track is nearly over, just like this. Now, you have all the info you need to use Face and Serato DJ Pro upgrade. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact our product specialists. You can find the contact form in the description below. Thanks for your attention, and have fun!